Oh, and I'm going to start off 2021 saying this right. Hey, John Pruitt, Kenny Benya. How you doing? Did everybody see John's countdown of just great Peloton highlights? I love that highlight reel. I was like, why didn't we do a highlight reel? So fun. All right.
Babe, you did not survive a pandemic to fake an orgasm, okay?
Watch yourself. Shake your ass. I came here with my dick in my hand.
All right. I mean, that's just unnecessary. Oh, damn. Kenny's on the leaderboard. You want to know what? Oh, no, we're good. You want to know what that means? That means this entire pre-show has been recorded.
You put him down. I'm taking an emotional lap. God damn.
You know when somebody farts in the room and nobody mentions it? That awkward tension. How much tension is going on in your mind, right? I hope they didn't see my butt cheek lift just a little bit.
Five, four, 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 three.
Night at the Pella Roxbury, baby.
What a banger. I think this might be a combo of a belter and a banger, actually.
I'm gonna throw a remix on this one, because you know we got Thanksgiving today. All I need is some mac and cheese tonight.
What you cannot wear to the wedding are the Crocs. If you fucking show up with Crocs, kicking you out, I'm gonna sing by myself.
Run in this class and work out in this class. Like, we got a goal in mind. And the goal is snatch. Snacks, okay? We love snacks.
My shirt said, I don't want to stay for this shit.
That was a little explicit, I'm sorry.
Some of y'all might try to like, and I'm not calling out any names, but Kenny Banya. Some people might try to use this 1 minute recovery to climb that leaderboard. Rad comes in and does it, you're like, uh-huh. Give me some of that rad. I mean, you know, I don't mean that. Oh my God. I'm gonna shut up.
Come on!
Oops, there goes my snatch up over, oh, not
we're about to start. Oh my goodness, let me fix my hair.
Tell me who I am. In four. In four. In four. In three. In two. Two and three quarters. I went backwards. One and three quarters.
Give me that little thong squeeze at the top. Maybe snap it. There you go. No, no, no.
We got a Hollywood douchebag on the leaderboard.
You are a hot, steaming plate of fajitas at a packed Chili's on a Friday night. Just turning heads, getting everybody's attention. Is that a fajita? Oh, shit. How excited are we in the restaurant when, like, a fajita goes by? You're, like, so curious. Who's getting that sizzling plate? Who is it?
You know what I'm thinking about right now? Snacks. I want snacks.
I even wore my neon hat today.
Peloton, new instructor, Kirsten, she's lit. If you don't know, you better ask somebody.
That's not part of it. That's not part of it. All that, the hands on the knees and the twerking it back, that's just me being a hoe, okay? Don't do all that. You know I can't control it. I can't control it. I'm sorry.
And they're like, dude, keep curling me. Keep curling me.
I just said a prayer for your excuses.
this away, ha ha. Of the VIP, like ha, ha ha.
When we hear Britney Spears, we what? We fuck shit up. Please join me in fucking shit up right now on behalf of our boo, Cody Rigsby.
Someone has looked on their bike and they're like, what? She ain't been, she's not been all this. That has not been all this. I was here for Ben all this. That's what I call Ben, by the way. I don't call him Ben all this. It's all this, all this, all this Benjamin.
I'm gonna let y'all know right now, I'm not having a diva moment, but I'm very mad at myself for spending $9 at Starbucks this morning before 7 o'clock in the morning. Between an iced coffee and a croissant, $9, shit don't make no sense, all right?
Member of the Peloton Singles Group.
Uh-oh.
I love y'all trying to get a date. I love y'all trying to get a date on this leaderboard. Like, why not, right?
I mean, what a great story, though.
What a great story. I was in the middle of a sprint, and then I got a hot, a hot high five.
And we didn't invite our annoying ass friend that's trying to split the bill by the penny. Oh, well, I'm only out of water, so I'm only gonna pet. Girl, enjoy the lunch. Enjoy the drinks. Saddle down, resistance 4045. Oh, I can't stand that friend. Why'd you come, okay? You just came for some water with some lemon and Splenda in it? Girl, don't invite her back next time. Because we're running up the bill, and we're having a good-ass time.
Funky butt loving, oh my God. Wow. This is how I warm up. You know God Nick wants to make a meme about the headband. He might ask John Pruitt for help. Because God Nick sure as hell doesn't know how to make a meme. Am I right, people? Come on. Okay, I need to stop. Jess, you're teaching.
There they are. Right here, too. It's okay. The hoes are in the house, and they're right here, okay? If you're offended by that, I wasn't looking at you or pointing at you. But if you're cool, you know, you feel it.
Look there, I'm undressing. When the Backstreet Boys comes on, my clothes just fall off for some reason. I don't know why. Please excuse me.
Who brought the snacks? That's my first question. Who brought snacks? I bet you somebody right now said, I am a snack.
Stay low. Stay low. Oh, y'all gotta turn this into a meme. Get my shoulders on a meme, damn it.
Kids are calling like 90s hip hop artists, artists from the 1900s. You know how fucked up that is? I was so disgusted.
What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run.
To start this off with an absolute banger from Destiny's Child here.
Probably why I don't like soup. That's right, soup is not a meal.
I'm a nerd, and I own it.
How much do you want to bet the kiddo's gonna come out like in a sparkly fitness bubble, simultaneously saying, oh, this track's a banger.
Get your water bottle full of eggnog. That would be so gross. I'm sorry.
For those that don't know, my name is Alex Sousa. I'm going to kick your ass today, in case you didn't know.
I would like the entire leaderboard to say a prayer for my eyelashes right now. I sweat so much in that hit ride that they are really just hanging on by a little dangly part in the corner. So pray for me right now.
You're not basic, nasty-ass buttered popcorn. You are cheddar or caramel. So treat yourself accordingly. Nobody's reaching for the buttered flavor.